cabaret served with a multi-course meal. Teatro Zinzanni puts you in the middle of all of the action, and I'm here with Manuela Horn, who has performed with the show for 17 years. You're the MC of the event. It's fantastic. I've heard so many people that have gone to see this, and they all come back like, you gotta go. This is the best show ever. What is it about it that you think that really draws people, hooks them in?
I think it's the performers are parts, they're in the show, they touch you, that we play with you, and that's something that I think Chicago haven't had before. And having the circus act in this beautiful mural tent is just magical. And it's a three-hour extravaganza. I call it a roller coaster ride, because it takes you everywhere with your feelings, and it's very hard to describe. That's why I'm always say, check it out.
And let me tell you, you've got a bunch of fans in this building, because so many people have been. Yes, and they absolutely love it, and they sing your praises. So, and you know, aside from all this, you can see some of the action happening here. You are the MC, but you're an amazing performer in your own right. You were one of the finalists on America's Got Talent.
Yes, I made David
Yodel. Yes. You, what else? I have a list here. You're a comedian. You're 6'2" without your heels, 6'7" without, so you're known as the Austrian Amazon.
Right.
So how did you develop your act?
Well, I've been in this business now for 20 years. You just grow with it. I started out doing a little bit comedy, and then I did improv classes and grew as a comedian. Yodeling was always a hobby. I took singing lessons and became a yodeling superstar, and it just adds up, and here we are.
And how did you get involved with this production?
Oh, Teatro Zinzanni discovered me in 2000 in Berlin.
Ah.
In a European dinner theater, and they said, America needs you, and I was like, oh. Okay.
Now, this is a situation where you're in one place for a while. Are you guys going to be hanging out for a while? I mean, a lot of people have been to see you, and they all say, go, 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 go. And I wonder,
yes,
are you going to be moving around, or are you going to be here for a while?
So the current cast will be still playing till end of March, and then a completely new show will come in.
Oh.
And we have a big cast pool, and we throw shows together, and we try to keep it interested. So most runs are 5 to 6 months, which gives you the chance to come 3 times a year and see every time a new show. It's amazing.
Are you going to be sticking around, or will you go with the cast?
I'm going to leave in April.
Oh, you are.
I am.
Because everybody does come away talking about you.
Oh.
So you're one of the draws, you know.
Well, Chicago.
There's, I mean, come on, 6'7" in heels.
You.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
Right? And beautiful. And,
yes,
and very talented.
Find me a job. I move here. I love Chicago.
Tell me what you like about Chicago, because we love to hear that.
Oh, my goodness. The people. What big hearts. I love the theater scene. People are so thankful and after the show, very expressive. Mm-hmm. And I just, pure love. I just got pure love from the city, and it's big time in my heart.
Oh, well, we love having you. And please stick around. I mean, get a little side house,
right?
Here or something, and you can come back
here
in the summer.
I'll sign up.
Hey, we may have to look into that. We may have to look into that. Well, thank you so much, Manuela. You're an absolute doll. And
thank you.
Everybody, I haven't seen it yet, but now it's on my list, and now I know I have to do it before you leave.
Yes, please.
Absolutely. All right, you can get tickets to Teatro Zinzanni. It's at the Cambria Hotel in the Loop. By everybody's account that I've heard, it's fantastic. So check it out. Alex?
All right, Marion, thanks so much. Well, Jersey's